Rexville Broadview Heights High School. Today is Tuesday, November 12th, 2013. I'm Emily Blauman.
And I'm Michael Benarski, and now for some announcements. Join instructor Jamie next Wednesday, November 20th, after school for Zumba Fitness. Each session is $5 in the lower level senior lounge area. There will be a mandatory meeting and math league tests in room 203, Tuesday, November 12th. And now over to Emily.
Buy your tickets for fall play this week. Come see Emily Sable, Leah Markowitz, and John Regan as they tend to guests at the Ye Olde Wayside Inn. As they perform, It Was a Dark and Stormy Night. Tickets are being sold during all lunch periods. Adult tickets are $8, and student and senior tickets are $5. Thanks, Mike. There will be a SAD meeting on Thursday, November 14th, after school in the Media Center classroom. If you are purchasing a SAD t-shirt, please bring your money. And that's all for today's news and announcements. I'm Emily Blauman.
And I'm Michael Benarski. And remember,
get better every day.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star, get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star, get the show on, get paid.
And all that winners is gold.
Only shooting stars break the mold. It's a cool place, and they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media men beg to differ, judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it, and I'll never get bored.